Green Hills.
It's time for Thirsty Thursday. We're pouring bourbon into our glasses today.
Ooh, Paul, absolutely. Brand and Gabe Hinterman are here to tell us all about Old Bourbon Hickory and why it's such a crowd pleaser. Welcome, guys.
Well, hey, thank you. Great Glad to be here.
Okay,
super happy to talk about whiskey.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, it's never too early. Like Joe said, it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Absolutely. 5 o'clock somewhere. You guys have won so many awards. Why is that important?
Well, I can tell you this, when you're going down the categories of whiskeys and you start to see award after award after award with a consumer, it builds a sense of trust. Like, okay, well, I may not know this one, however, man, they've killed it on the awards, so I'm going to give it a go.
Nice. These have been kind of the Grammys and Oscars of whiskey dumb awards, all right, or the ACMs.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And this craze, this bourbon whiskey craze is taking off right now. It's huge. Mm-hmm. So how does this play into that?
Well, I feel like it fits nicely into the entire brown spirits category.
Yeah. That's right.
We've got two different makes, basically, on the juice, on the Old Hickory label. So one of which Pablo is going to cover for us, the black label.
So this is the Old Hickory, black label.
Black label, this one
over
here.
Absolutely. Okay. And this is a perfect whiskey for the entry-level whiskey drinker.
Okay.
It's your whiskey and Coke, whiskey and water drink. And you can also enjoy it on the rocks. And we've also created a couple little riffs today on some classic cocktails using Old Hickory.
Oh, nice. So tell me what you have here.
We have a Old Hickory Bloody Mary. You may not know that bourbon goes great in Bloody Marys.
No idea.
I turned them onto it in New York, and they were really, really impressed.
So,
so you just use Old Hickory as you would vodka. Do it to taste, and your favorite Bloody Mary mix. And it's kind of how we say brunch, y'all.
Yeah, I love it. That's the southern way of saying brunch,
That's
y'all.
Right.
Awesome. Okay, now what do we have over here, Dave?
So the white label is main points of difference is this is our bourbon. This is 86 proof, a little bit higher proof than the 80 proof over here.
Okay.
This guy's 2 to 4 years old.
Okay.
And this guy's 4 to 7.
So that's kind of the difference in whiskeys.
Those are the big the big differences between these particular whiskeys. Yeah. This guy's going to be a little bit bigger, a little bit more structure and backbone. Stands up great in cocktails because of the higher proof. Great on the rocks, but today we made, since we're doing our early show, we made brunch cocktails.
Right, I love
so
that.
Paul made his Bloody Mary,
That's
and I
right.
made a...
By all means,
yeah,
please,
yeah.
Absolutely.
What's it,
okay,
Gabe,
I'll have a Bloody Mary with you. Okay.
We do have bacon in here, so this is a maple and bacon old fashioned.
Oh, that's outstanding.
This is delicious,
brunch.
Guys.
Yeah.
Brunch.
Bourbon's good.
Oh, my gosh. This is so good. Guys, thanks so much. And,
hey
we got to do
guys.
A shout-out to the Whiskey Warriors, guys. Hey, guys. Hi, Whiskey Warriors over there. All right. Old Hickory Bourbon is available at bars, restaurants, grocery stores, and retailers all across Tennessee. Mm-hmm. You can find out more at oldhickorybourbon.com. This is truly, like, I'm not even a huge Bloody Mary fan, but I'm into this Southern Bloody Mary.
And
so.
Just Old Hickory Bourbon just sounds like.
Right? It's tough.
Exactly.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Pleasure being here today.
Awesome. Still ahead, she overcame abuse, and now she's helping others who